Yeah. So we started off by working on some fast swing outs. We talked about a couple different things. The first of which is that we want to get a little bit lower. We want to sink our hips a little bit, especially our leaders. We need to be a little anchored down for this.
We talked about really using our followers' momentum. We initiate, followers move themselves. We catch, we use that stretch to release and redirect.
And four up.
Because of the way we're doing this, John doesn't need to add anything with this hand. He doesn't need to rotate me any direction. We just use that stretch release to get our followers to redirect.
We're keeping this on a very straight line, trying not to run around each other. Leaders, I showed it. Get out of the way by row of four.
We also talked about changing our triple steps into down holds or kicks and using the shapes that we already know. One of us can use one or the other. And I think we're just going to put some music on and dance through this a little bit.
Not very long.
Not very long.